timing to land that punch.
Man, that cut just continues to get worse for her.
She gets to her spot, the tie clutch, and then she starts to let the knees fly.
And lands the right hand. Oh, big knee. And just misses with that big right hand. Sure, she could have drawn it up much better. Just a beautiful strike to end the fight for her opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that flush shot coming. So this is exactly the way she drew it up. She told us during fight week that she had to find a way to finish this fight to send a message to the rest of this division. Message sent.